What is the meaning of the word cerebrum? As a noun, anterior portion of the brain consisting of two hemispheres. Dominant part of the brain in humans. Cerebrum is spelled C-E-R-E-B-R-U-M. Cerebrum.